What they're obviously forgetting is that end-to-end encryption protects a lot of vulnerable population. It protects people all around the world, including in the United States.